Tim Evans was a prisoner down in his prison cell, and those who read about his crimes condemned his soul to hell, saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." For the killing of his own dear wife and the murder of his child, the jury found him guilty. The hanging judge, he smiled, saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." They took Tim Evans from the dock and they led him to his cell. They closed the door behind his back, saying, "Damn your soul to hell." Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down, you murderer, go down." Tim Evans pleaded innocent, he swore by him on high. He never killed his own dear wife, nor caused his child to die. Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." Tim Evans walked around the yard, some screws they walked behind. He saw the sky above the wall, he knew no peace of mind. Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." The governor came to his cell, the chaplain by his side, saying, "Your appeal has been turned down, prepare yourself to die." Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down, you murderer, go down." Where the hangman did prepare, they tied a rope around his neck with a knot behind his ear, saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." A thousand lads were screaming and cursing at the door. Tim Evans didn't hear them, he was deaf forevermore. Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down." They sent Tim Evans to the dock for a crime he didn't do. It's Christie was the murderer, the judge and jury too. Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down, you murderer, go down." Saying, "Go down, you murderer, go down, you murderer, go down."